Here's for you all the way down from Ukraine, Julia.